I was diagnosed in April 2013 at the age of 31 with stage 2 invasive ductal carcinoma with lymph node involvement. I had no idea what that meant, but I found out that I had triple negative breast cancer. So emotionally, I was in a really tough spot, and I contacted Women Supporting Women. They deal with your emotions. They listen to your feelings and to give you the encouragement and the strength to continue to go on. Women Supporting Women was the way to go.